Hi, here in this given problem, put on a horizontal